Daddy!
Uniform down!
He tried that. Dang, what the hell? Whoa. Why are they all-
You're the last one. Complete the mission.
Keep them coming.
Warning, this video contains opinions about a game that's 5 years old. So before you go crazy in the comments, because I know how motherfuckers in this community can get, relax. This is merely me voicing my opinion that's based off of things that I've experienced in this game. And also, me issuing a challenge and seeing where people in this community stand. And yes, this intro is a little bit long, just because I have to set a few things up. So here's a timestamp if you just want to skip to the gameplay. But with that being said, let's get it. Alright y'all, welcome back. And today, we're back playing some more Last of Us multiplayer. Now, I've been having a lot of people leaving comments on my Last of Us videos recently. I've had comments about people talking about the video. And I've also had comments about me bitching. Now, I'll be the first to admit, I do bitch a lot in my videos. Most of the time, it's just spur of the moment anger and annoyance. It's nothing really too crazy. Because anytime you play the game for a long time, you kind of know you're getting BS'd. So that's kind of where that whole bitching comes from. But I'm gonna try to tone down my bitching in the future just because, you know, sometimes it's just gonna come out because there's a lot of BS in this game and a lot of just like dumb shit. It's gonna come out regardless, so I'm gonna try to keep it to a minimum. But anyway, the other type of comments that I had people leaving on my Last of Us videos were comments talking about Covert. People being like,
Dan, stop bitching. This is the way the game is meant to be played. Stealthy. You're dumb for rushing around and being aggressive, Dan. And they're smart because they're being passive and quote unquote,
tactical.
Now that term is kind of thrown around a lot in the Last of Us community. People say they're playing tactically. Now I feel like the playstyle of being tactical has been kind of skewed over the years in the Last of Us community, and people confuse playing tactically with playing like a bitch. Yes, this is extremely subjective. Playing tactically is seeing that your team is in a gunfight and flanking around to get the flank on somebody. And yes, getting killed by a tactical play can be just as annoying as getting killed by a scrub. Except one is more justifiable. Throwing a bomb or smoke bomb to the right of somebody and forcing them to move left so you can get an open shot is playing tactically, not crouch walking the entire game and camping behind a piece of cover waiting for somebody to walk into your line of sight. That's not tactical. And that's kind of where my issue lies with Covert in general, is not the perk itself, but the way that the perk makes people play, which is super passive, which is the easiest way to play The Last of Us. So I get that people, you know, flock to using that because it's the easiest thing to do. And a lot of people like to take the easy way out and games, and I feel like a lot of people who use Covert religiously have built up a reliance on it so that they can't do much without it. So I went to Twitter a few weeks ago and did a poll basically asking, do you feel that Covert is a crutch perk? And these were the results. And the least voted option was no. So either people thought that Covert was a crutch perk or that it depended on the player. Now me personally, I don't think it's a crutch perk. I think it depends on the player themselves. Now Covert is a perk that I would like to call dehanceable, meaning it enhances a player who already knows how to play the game pretty well, but also it disables a person who's not really good at the game because they build up a reliance on it and don't really develop their other skills to be good at the game without it. You know, accuracy, movement, decision making, etc. And there are actually a lot of perks in this game that I would categorize as dehanceable. Perks like sharpshooter, brawler, etc. Those are perks that I would categorize as dehanceable. Now I have one question for you guys. Can you function without Covert? Because I feel like most of the people who are leaving those comments on my videos talking about this is the way the game is meant to be played, blah, 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 are probably people who have Covert on every single class and use it almost religiously. Like I said before, it's not that I don't like Covert, but I just don't like the way most people play with Covert on, which is super passive. So that's why in today's video, I'm gonna be hopping online using Covert training and showing you guys you can actually be aggressive with Covert and showing you guys some actual tactical gameplay. Now I already know some people are gonna be in the comment section like, well Dan, what's wrong with being reliant on Covert? It's not like they're gonna take it out of the game or anything. And those people are right, like there's no real reason in the current meta of the game for them not to be reliant on Covert. But you know, I'm just trying to issue you guys personal challenges to see if you guys can really function without Covert. Because what if in TLOU Part 2's multiplayer, they kind of change up the formula and the way stealth works and they make playing stealthy less advantageous.
Maybe I'm not as good at this game as I thought. Maybe I'm doo-doo.
Those of you who are reliant on playing stealthy and being passive, just saying, you know, it's kind of just a personal challenge to see if you can really function without covert. And I ultimately think that playing without covert will make you a better player in the long run, in my personal opinion. Let me know what you guys think about covert in the comment section below. But yeah, that's pretty much it. If you're new here,
does put a smile on my face.
Don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you can stay up to date with me so that you don't miss any future videos. Thanks for watching and I hope you enjoy. And without further ado, let's get it! Let's get it, yo. University. Who the hell is voting hometown, though? Who is voting hometown? And university still got picked. Oh, they're tight. So, you know, now that I got covert on for the first time in a long time, you know, let's see what I'll be able to get away with in this game.
Ah! Got a uniform right there!
Yeah. Come on now, keep breathing.
He tried that.
One less uniform! Ah! Sniper!
This man, stupid!
Yeah, of course. You know. Oh, nice spawn!
Fucking down!
Oh, wow, you're tight! And nice accuracy, bud.
Fire's down.
Ooh. What is that?
What is that?
Wait, he's dead!
How did this guy not smoke himself? Wow, so he's using bomb expert. Wow, imagine. Of course. And he gets his dome snatched. Nice. Ho ass.
Five. One down. Dead.
Bomb expert boy.
Target locked.
The young flankaroo. You would have thought I was still over there, boy. See, now that was a tactical move. You know, I knew that he was gonna throw something. I knew I was cornered, so, you know, I jumped out and I used my covert to, like, sneak around and, like, fake him out. That's being tactical with covert, not just...
What is that? Oh, shit, what is that?
Like, that's being tactical right there. This is a stupid game.
Down.
GG. Oh shit. Oh my god, he has a one hit. Oh my gosh. Of course he does. He's really going for that quick scope. Dang, what the hell? Wow. There he is.
Got him!
Uniform down!
He tried that. Hey buddy, come here. See, and that kills for those of y'all who are like,
Dan, why don't you use the scope on the VR?
Well, there you go. This is downtown? Bro, imagine. Bro, I can't remember the last time I played on downtown just because, you know, everybody seems to hate downtown. But, you know, I don't really mind it. Like, it all depends on, you know, who you're playing. Sorry, I had to stretch. It all depends on who you're really playing against. If you're playing against, you know, some cheesers or some dickheads, then yeah, I mean, downtown can be an annoying map.
Hammer time!
Oh, this dude is lagging. OD. Nobody on my.
Hi, I'm Paul.
Oh, I saw that guy up top.
I am disgusting.
Fuck, I'm an ass.
Nice.
Oh, I'm out of ammo? Really?
Incredible.
Oh, come on. You shot me through the fucking car, dude. Oh, how the fuck did I run out of ammo already?
What?
Oh my god, the fucking semi-auto! Oh my god, I'm not used to the semi-auto fire raids. What the fuck? What was he doing? I need to get my, I need to get this semi-auto upgraded ASAP. Because that, like, minimal fire rate off the rip is... Woo! You know what, since, you know, I'm playing tactical, you know, let me make a one-hit stick just because, you know, why not?
Be gone, sucks!
That'll teach you!
Yeah. He just about to get chipped. That's OD.
Give me your ass.
That's OD. Covert it up.
Help me! Keep breathing. I got this.
I'm gonna wait to see. Oh, there they are. Here they go.
Thanks. That one's dead.
Here we go. Some tactical gameplay. Some A1 tactical gameplay. Yeah, they're playing super. Damn, they're already down to their almost final group. You know what? Might as well buy some armor. Cause they're just like chilling together and like team shotting and stuff. So, and they got Big Daddy shotguns.
Uniform down. That one's dead.
No, we got Big Daddy shit. Well, like, that's overkill. Yeah, this is
Correct!
It's kind of crazy how little you die. What the fuck?
Uniform!
He's hurt. Damn.
Hello there.
Oh, fuck. Frontier boy.
Hey, pal. You just blowing from stupid town?
What? That was a trash game. We got a level 6 on our team. So you know, it's already gonna be a good game.
That is not correct. Nani?
Oh my, yo. You just got bodied. Yo, I really just turned on her like,
and got more you.
That was OD. Yo, that was wild as fuck.
Stealth mode.
Oh no.
Taurus down.
Oh my god. I knew somebody was here. Like, I knew somebody was trying to be sneaky. Don't believe it. Oh, alright, cool. Oh, I went for the shiv and it didn't give it to me. Oh, that's some bullshit.
Down one uniform.
Fuck it. Fuck it.
That shit hurting.
Hey, come on.
Fucking blind.
Come on. Run out.
Gotcha,
bitch. Oh, good. Oh, come on. Thank you. He had armor and a one-hit stick. Got you, buddy.
Uniform! Force down.
Don't got those shots, homie.
Booty. A man's butt.
Oh, getting up. Down one uniform.
I don't know what she was trying to do, honestly. I got five. Oh, what?
Firefly!
What the fuck is that?
Clean, oh, no. Fuck. That accuracy was ass. Oh, nice bomb. Cool.
Uniform down.
I don't give a fuck about your bomb, homie. It's crazy how when I put Covert on, I get matched up into games where I have good teammates. That's crazy as hell. It's almost like the game knows that I'm using Covert. Dude, but this dude John's about to get himself killed. Yup. Oh. Yup, what did I say? Being horny will get you killed. Quick as shit.
Uniform!
Oh, he's so hurt.
Good tourist!
Those uniforms, ooh, are fucking done.
Like, I like how I get into games where we're just shitting on people when I am using Covert. But anytime I'm not, it's just like I'm going up against 999 burst rifle shorty manses. That's crazy as hell.
Hey.
Fuck you, man.
Come on, bro.
Drag him. First down.
Oh, what the fuck?
That fucker ain't good enough.
Why are they all?
You're the last one. Complete the mission.
Keep them coming.
I downed your whole team. What? Oh my god, I was trying to, yo, I really smoked the whole team. Oh wow, that's, that's some shit.
I'm hurt.
Word? You got it like that, huh?
Uniform down.
I knew it. God, his ass.
Dead. One down.
Fuck you looking at, bitch.
That's one. Wait a sec.
You would have thought you were getting away. You thought you were getting away.
Fuckers down.
Expose him!
Dead.
I don't think I've ever. I got 2,000 parts. I'm gonna get a one-hit stick just cause. I'm crafting a one-hit stick for the memes, since you know,
it's a part of the game. This is how the game is meant to be played.
I don't know why I'm dragging that, but you know, you get what I'm trying to say.
Down one uniform. Look, keep them coming. That fucker ain't getting up.
Fuck you, mate!
Oh, I was trying to see if I can get him before he tossed that.
Hey, look! Firefly, watch yourself! Down one uniform. It's uniforms are fucking...
Had to use that one-hit stick. I totally forgot I had it. Damn, why am I carrying, bro? The maximum carry. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Like I was trying to say in the opening, do you think that you can function without Covert? For some people, I feel like Covert is such a crutch perk that they can't function without it. Because I personally feel like when it comes to Covert, if a player is already good, Covert is gonna make a good player better. But if a player is already bad, it's gonna make a bad player worse, because it's giving them that crutch to lean on when they don't even have the other skills to be good at the game in general. You know, like I said, I was just trying to show you guys that you can use Covert somewhat aggressively. I know I wasn't playing as aggressively as I normally do, and I'm trying to like not play as aggressive, you know, trying to be a little bit more smart. But you know, Covert definitely makes that a lot easier. That's kind of like the whole point that I was trying to get across in this video. It's not that I hate Covert, but I just hate the way that Covert is used by most players in the game. So do is just crouch walk around with Covert, but you can literally still be aggressive while using Covert. I don't know why people just translate Covert into just crouch walking and camping in one spot waiting for people to walk in front of you. Like, you can be aggressive with Covert, and that's what I was trying to prove with this video. So yeah, you know, next time you're playing TLOU and you see that you have Covert predominantly on most of your classes, ask yourself, can I really function without Covert? And then maybe take it off for a game or two and see how well you do. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. And if you want to see more like this shit.